feel like I just opened a door. I'm in position to pursue other opportunities at my own institution and to advance my career. I have a long way to go, and I'm committed to my institution. So I think that this will help me stay there for many years, right through to retirement. My name is Cindy Cook, and I just graduated from Master's of Education, Educational Leadership at Yorkville University. I'm a full-time professional. I'm working in education now, and I want to pursue my career, advance my career, and this was the perfect opportunity to gain my master's while working. This program gave me so much theory and history behind the field of education, subjects related to diversity and inclusion, social justice, organizational structure. It's prepared me to really dive into those issues at my institution in terms of engaging with executive stakeholder engagement. I mean, those kinds of programs have been just amazing to engage with and understand and learn. And there's so much practical that I can take back to my institution, including theory. I mean, the history behind the education field has been what's really benefited me in this program. Well, I won't say it wasn't challenging. There are challenges with that. Working full time, especially in the field of education, it's at times it can be heartbreaking work, but what trumps that? It's very rewarding work. So it takes up a lot of headspace, that workspace alone. And then to be in classes on top of that and to redirect your focus to a particular article or a subject matter. So it was challenging, but I knew that it would get me to the place I needed to be, and it was very rewarding. So it was just a matter of, I think what really got me through was the subject matter alone and the richness of the material in this program. I knew it was going to be so beneficial for my job.